caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I say? We can't go on.
Jenny?
So, I was thinking, maybe if all the sick kids in Texas, no, maybe if all the healthy kids in Texas could give a week of their allowance to the sick kids, maybe some of them wouldn't die after all.
Maybe not, Jenny. Either way, that's really considerate of you.
Sorry I haven't been to church. Dad said I'd be a distraction. Usually write about these things.
I don't know about that. I'd say if you want to be there, you should be there.
I want to be there. I don't think God wants me there. He's mad at me.
Why would you say that?
Because of what I did?
What you did was wrong, but are you sorry about it?
So sorry. So sorry.
Then he forgives you.
I don't think so. I don't hear him anymore. I used to pray, and he talked back to me. Not anymore. He's quiet. I think there are some things so bad even God won't forgive.
Look, God does not hold grudges. If you don't hear him, you know, listen harder.
He don't hold grudges.
No, of course not. He's there for anyone who needs him.
You promise?
I promise.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby.